Yo, welcome back to my channel. Being blocked by Link, a genuine golden service partner who was being pushed back by Linyan relentless attack. Linyan then said that there would be no one who could save the two of them. And if they wanted to hurt someone, Linyan asked Chen Yun's partner to hurt Chen Yun, who was being too greedy. At last, Chen Yun's partner's body was perforated by Lin Yan's last attack. After defeating Chen Yun's partner, Lin Yan returns to help Ling Er. But however, it seemed that Ling Er doesn't need any help at all. Ling Er wants Lin Yan to watch from the side as Ling Er overcomes Chen Yun with another way. Lin Yan little confused by the another way that Ling Er's mean, until suddenly Ling Er pull out an altar. Lin Yan is again feel confused. What will Ling Er do with an altar? It seems that Lin Er has known the secret that possessed by the altar. Although previously the altar was thought to be a broken treasure, it seemed that Ling Er managed to repair it, and after being repaired, the altar is at least at the quasi heaven level. Ling Er herself is already strong enough, and now adding the quasi heaven levels. Chen Yun then looks scared and doesn't want to die in this place for nothing. Finally, he decided to leaving Wan Yun Pon is the best choice. Ling Er was upset that Chen Yun ran away, and of course, she would never let Chen Yun go so easily. Riding the altar that she fixed before, Ling Er chased after Chen Yun. With quasi heaven level treasure speed, Ling Er managed to catch up with Chen Yun. Of course, Chen Yun didn't just stay chased by Ling Er. He took out sword aura and attacked Ling Er with 3 sword aura. Such an attack, of course, couldn't stop Ling Er. But it seems sword aura attacks are not meant to stop Ling Er's movement, but to buy time temporarily for Chen Yun. Because Chen Yun needs some time to gather his aura and form the flying dragon array. The enormous aura fluctuation from the array that might fight Chen Yun match the head of some participant from the other dynasty hurting, and even it was if their heads were about to burst. We'll be right back. Do you want to support my work? It's easy. You can do it with subscribe, like, and share my video. You also can support by didn't skip ads in the video. See you on the other video and have a nice day, guys.